steward up in the keep if you're interested.
All right. Where am I going now? Where are we going? I don't want to do the Dragonstone. That's all I'll do. Okay. And... Nope, where's it at? And favorite, I guess. Did you not have muffle? I need muffle. Because if I'm going to be sneak, be a pickpocket, learn the thieving skills first. Yeah, I need muffle.
Oh, I thought you... What are you still doing here?
I had you figured for
books.
Me. I think you'll appreciate this.
Bye.
Off to Bleak Falls Barrow with you. The Jarl...
Yeah, I'll get to that when I get to that. And the Jarl can wait.
Neither am I.
Two favorite muffle. And start working. How on this?
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only.
Have your head through magic someplace else.
Ah, piss off, you fucking wanker.
What is this house? We'll leave immediately. It's just us against the dragon.
Yeah. Y'all go and do whatever with the dragon. Me, I'm just gonna, you know, do other things. Yeah, like illusions.
Need a blade? You should talk to Adrian at the fort.
May as well practice my magic. Right? I can just keep casting muffle and over and over again.
to match you.
How about you go to hell? Some more health. And there we go. And then can I do any more sneak?
Are you finished ogling the grotesque? I suppose I should be grateful you didn't simply attack me.
I just pickpocketed him. That was good. Come on. Man, this leveling faster mod is bloody fantastic. Oh, I never noticed that. Muffle goes under my feet. Now it's taking more attempts of using Muffle to level it up. Oh, I thought I was something else. Oh yes. Oh yes. That is fantastic.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to do. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers.
I don't want to do that.
Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Go away. But I can follow you for a few minutes and build up some sneak. I definitely need some more sneak. Can I pickpocket him? I got nothing to pickpocket. That's lame. Come on. Alright. Get some more health. And can I level up my sneak anymore? Yes, I sure as heck can. And muffle movement is 24. That's 24. Okay, so it's actually 30 and 30, yeah. I'm just chilling out, leveling up stuff as I'm traveling. As well, right? There we go. I mean, right? I might as well level up as I travel, because what's gonna happen is I'm going... After I get take care of whatever the hell this is, I'm probably going to talk to Sam and get drunk with Sam and see where that takes me. And after I get drunk with Sam, check out probably the Thieves Guild, maybe? Or could go for some more, the College of Winterhold, where the, the arcane stuff is. What's going to be more effective is going to be my mage stuff, probably, at this point. Just like John, I would, you know, cheat, take a shortcut. Yeah. Oh, crap. Okay. Why do you have a ring on you, Wolf? Anyway, back to Muffle. And clairvoyance. There we go. Any more skills I can get in illusion now that I'm up to 60? So, frenzy spells at 70, expert at 75. I still want some more sneak. And I said 30. I'm already here, yes. Might as well. These are some pretty strange constellations, and that's a big damn moon. Whoa. Did I miss something? Seriously, did I miss something? What the heck? What in the world? Wild. Saying I should get back that way, but oh crap, I'm here again. Hey, there's lights on right here. Helgen Keep again. Hey, this is a great place for me to practice something. Hey. That's kind of cool. It's awesome. Okay, let's go. Come on. What? Come on. I go this way. Aren't there more corpses? Where the heck am I going? Yeah. This way. Forget this. I'm just gonna take the shortcut away. Is there an out that way, or I have to go through here again? All right. Ooh. Psh, novice. Skadoosh. So I'm going to take your arrows and your gold. And then I'm going to take your arrows and your gold and your lockpick because, well, that's all I need. And you... You were somewhere over here, I think. One, two... Where'd the third one go? I'll take your arrows and your gold. And I'll take this. I'll take a rabbit and a pheasant. A rabbit. Don't need the bait. Don't need any of that. Is that it?
You there, traveler, over listen up. Here we go.
All right. Let's take your vampire dust, your rose of altercation. Let's take your vampire dust and your rose of restoration. And let's take your garnet, gold, and vampire dust. It's heavy armor, I think. Hey. Guess what I can get to do? We're gonna see if this works. Yo. Oh. All right. Anyway, that's awesome. There we go. I'm probably dead. They're probably gonna like, you know, go, oh my god, you're breaking and entering.
Now ain't this a surprise?
Whoa! Need room to move. bloody hell. Run! Are you gonna follow me? Are you gonna follow me? Yeah, please don't follow me. I'm just gonna go elsewhere. Great. That's not a shortcut. Was going the wrong way. There we go. Items, potions. I should have cast freaking fear on his ass for a minute, but... Yeah. See, I don't want dual casting to just that yet. No. Just like I don't want dual casting of that yet. Conjuration, I'm not using that yet. It's the illusion I'm using.
You hear something?
Yeah. I'm gonna take your arrows and your gold. Take your arrows, your ingot, garnet, gold, lockpick, and some booze. That looks like a castle right here. Let's sneak here real quick before I screw up and die again. What was the point of coming in here? Seriously? What was the point of coming here? What detected me?
Important deliveries to make. No time for chatting. What are you doing that for?
Oh, that's right. Let me see what I just pickpocketed. Or a bloated band's grotto helmet with some resistance. In time, would you provide us with a few more minute supplies? We're certain the treasure would yield a return on your investment. If not, we begin searching for prospects outside of Farquharith. Okay, which is probably where I'm like kind of heading, I guess.
A dog out there. Oh well. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
Me keep my nose clean.
They say Ulfric Stormcloak murdered the High King with his voice, shouted him apart.
Yo.
What? Why are you skulking about like that?
My pickpocketing skills are not that good yet, so, no. Well, let's go talk to the Jarl real quick and see what's going on.
Yes, what is it that you want? Ah, it's you. Yes, well, now we'll see if the stories about you are true.
Really?
There's a group of bandits in my hold that I may have had a few discreet dealings with.
Really?
The cut they were giving me was good at first, but now it's time to clean things up. Go and take care of it.
Sure.
Good. Execute every last bandit. Spare no one.
Sure. I've got no problems murdering peoples. Quests. Oops. It does help if I hit that. I definitely quick save. And let's go for some health, yeah. Alright, come on. Ale and his gold. His gold. Let's keep going. Let's see if I can murder these blocks. I totally went off whatever I wanted to do and just did this. And it's weird. I didn't expect doing this quest. Let's see where I'm at now. Oh! best idea in the world. Let's try that again. Because there was a lot going on there for... Yeah. There's a lot going on there. Actually, I know what I'm gonna do. I'm just gonna call it for this session here and go from there. Yeah, I'll catch you next time, and we'll continue playing as this our arcane thief or whatever the heck we're gonna be doing on this. Because that's pretty much what it is, an arcane thief. Laters.